up on that antenna that stayed on the job, mate.
That's what it's about, mate. It's not about power, it's about your area, isn't it? My area was no bad. It's always been no bad. It's never been brilliant, but it's been no bad. But 4 watts? 4 watts is nothing, mate. 4 watts on AM is nothing. But this radio should be singing and dancing.
What about you, Kev? You still decorating?
Oh, it never ends, mate. I was up there. I've been up there all day. Thank God I've got two teenage boys, man, to be honest with you, because we did 4 loads in the van already. My mate gave us his van, so I made the mess of that. Bought plywood for the flare in his room, so it's going to get ply-lined. The walls are all done. They're all plastered. They've been sanded now. So that's all right. And emptied my lock-up so I can get the keys back. And I can't believe I've got so many aerials of what I've got. Two full beams anyway. 4 beams. Can't get one in the van, massive. 6 metre one. It's a homemade job, it's huge, man. I need to tape it to the roof again. All of the poles and pulleys and all that sort of stuff, that's pretty good. And then I was up in the house and the missus says to me, I said, I'm going to put a shack up the loft. And then she's like, how do I put it in the summer house? It'll take too long, I said. So I planted it up the loft so I can get on it to the roof. She said, oh, anyway, if we move in, do what you want. I said, well, I've got witnesses, I can do what I want. Can't wait.
Can I buy a beam off you, mate?
Wouldn't it be any good to you, Fraser?
No, for me, it's for Nelson, mate.
Wouldn't it be any good to Nelson either, I think?
I don't know.
It's for 40 metres and 20 metres. And I'm not joking, it's about 35 feet. In diameter all the way around, it's huge.